Hey guys, it's Ted with OAXRAY, and today we're going to be going over how you can source in the UK using Tesco Direct. The first thing I did was go to topcashback.co.uk and see if I can find any cashback. Looks like we have 1.75 or 1.57 cashback on Tesco Direct. Before you start scouting, you always check for your cashback sites, and you always also check for discounted gift cards. I wasn't able to find any, so I'm just going to move along. Here I'm on Tesco Direct, and from here I can go to, I like to buy toys, so I'm just going to go to toys and arts, crafts, art supplies. Now Tesco is a site where you have to scroll down to the bottom, so if I just look here, it's only going to give me those top 20 items. So if I scroll down, then it populates to 40. And if I scroll down again, it will populate all 60 items. And there's 60 items per page, and you can always click view more, and that's just going to bring more products to you. So it's kind of a site that requires a little bit more work because you have to keep scrolling. But whenever we come over here and hit the OAXRAY extension, OAXRAY starts running. And in a few seconds, you'll have it just like this. You can begin to scroll down and just look for anything that's profitable. Now you can use My Buys right here to remove anything that is not profitable, or you can just hit positive ROI items. Sometimes I like to sort by just the lowest price items and just purchase those here just from the looks of it. I see a random item, it's only $1, so I'm just gonna take a peek and make sure it matches. Oh, if you're starting with low budget, then this is the perfect item for you. Okay, so looking at this item, it's selling for $9.95 on Amazon, and looks like Tesco, they must be doing some type of clearance or something because it's only $1 on Tesco. So let's go to Amazon and make sure the items match. Looks like a Linko loom set has a review, and it's actually a positive one, so that's great. It means it's actually sold. I don't know when that review is left. Let's see. Okay, the review is in January, so it's left pretty recently. Since we have a positive review, we're just going to skip that part. Okay, great. Looks like a prime seller at $9.95. The image is a stock image, so I wouldn't worry about replacing it or anything. Looks like it's a good image. We're going to read the text just to make sure everything matches here. And I see a few similar items, but they all look about the same. They all have one star rating, and they all look a little bit different, so I wouldn't worry about looking for any more. Okay, so we scroll down here, we look at the sales rank, 319,000 in toys. This is a super cheap item, so even though it's ranked kind of high, I'd probably take the risk on this because it's only a buck, and you're going to get about $4 each back, $4.50 on each one. On Tesco, the item has 25 ratings, so 25 feedback, so it's definitely getting some sales, at least there. As I scroll down, looks like it's a pretty lightweight item, not even 1 pound. Okay, so we're sure they're the same item. We've checked the sales rank. So here we are, we're sure they're the same item, and we've checked the sales rank. Everything looks pretty good with this item, so I'm just going to click on the FBA fee calculator. This is just something I got in a Chrome store. If you just type in Amazon fee calculator, you should come up with this. And this is a one click thing, and it's automatically gonna plug everything in for me. I always double check my cost because Amazon sometimes has some faulty information. So we wanna make sure that we can get the most accurate cost, and that's with Amazon's information. So I'm going to type in $1 and see what happens. Calculate. Okay, made a little bit more than I thought it would. So if we go over everything, we're going to sell it for $9.95 on Amazon. We can plug in something for the inbound. I'm not sure what the shipping rates will be. Let's just say 50 cents. And here we have in the prep service fee, I'm actually putting what we paid for it. So we're going to pay $1 for this item. And it looks like after we send it in and we pay for it, we're going to make $5.67. So it's actually a pretty good margin item. And I found it pretty quickly. I actually looked for about 2 or 3 minutes. And it was actually the first or second page that I ran. And we can hit calculate just to make sure everything is there. And as we can see, and that is how we source on Tesco.com. I hope that you now understand how to source on Tesco a little bit better. Find those deals. They do have drastic price cuts like we saw today. It was a $1 item. And you can find other ones just like it. Make sure you use your gift cards if you can find them and your cashback sites also. Thank you very much. Have a nice day and make some money using OAXRAY.